Police in South Africa say at least 16 people have died in a gas leak near Johannesburg. Three children have been confirmed among the deceased. Authorities believe the leak could be linked to an illegal mining operation. We're following the story, and we will bring you details as soon as we have them.